Embarrass yourself, Mom.
This is Saturday, September 8th, 1990. We're going to be playing Palmer.
The Palmer Terrors.
The Palmer Terrors. And Dad is, what's that say?
Honorary captain for the day.
For the day? No, for the game.
For life.
For the game.
Hello. Oh, you won't let me have the whole day?
No. I got one.
Thank you. Karen? Sure.
Get your camera rolling already, huh?
Oh, yeah.
Yard line. Mike Borgia on the carry again. Number 44, Eric Harnick on the tackle for the Terrors. Third down and a long 3 yards to go for the Stallions. Number 22, Dennis Barnett on the carry. Good for a first down. Number 21, Marcus Warball on the tackle for the Terrors.
Yard line.
The Stallions will thus have the illegal motion penalty walked off against the Terrors. Remains first down and 15 yards to go for the Terrors.
Yeah.
10 for the Terriers on their own 27-yard line. Number 34, Mike McKenzie on the carry for the Terriers. Loss on the play brings up second down and 12 yards to go for the Terriers. Pass falls incomplete. The third down for the Terriers. Let's go! Push it through that line! yard pass completion from Matt Nisbill to Mike Forney. First down, Stallion. Knocked out of bounds by number 41 for the Terrors, as well as number 81, Rex Amaconi. First and goal for the Stallions. Number 26, Robert Johnson on the carry. Touchdown, Stallion. Lee Holloway on to attempt the extra point. Double pass complete to number 33, Brian Bethel, for a two-point conversion. Number 34, Mike McKenzie, and number 20, Despond Corbett. Fielded by number 34, Mike McKenzie. First and 10 for the... Second down, 10 yards to go for the Terrors. Yeah. 16 yards to go for the Terriers.
Mike Dixon on a pass from
extra point for the Stallions. Kick is up. And good. With 10:51 remaining in the second quarter, the Stallions 28, Terrors nothing. Mike McKenzie at number 20, Desmond Corbett back to receive the kick for the Terrors. Desmond Corbett on the return. Stopped by number 40, Alex Milk. Terrors from their own 33-yard line.
Let's go!
34, Mike McKenzie on the carry. Stopped by number 40, Alex Bolden.
Defense! 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 Defense!
is first and 10 Stallions from their own 35-yard line.
Yeah.
play. Mike McKenzie on the carry for the Terriers.
Okay, boy, I beat your butt. Hi.
If he did, he's out of the game. He's supposed to walk into the sidelines.
Let's go,
by number 45, Travis Harmony for the Terriers. Go for the Stallions. Receive the kick for the Terriers, number 20, Desmond Corbett, and number 34, Mike McKenzie. Mike McKenzie on the return. Stopped is short of the 30-yard line. The first and 10 for the Terriers. Tackle. And that's the half.
Oh, God. Sierra's taking challenge again. We're going to win this one. The score is 42-0. I suggest about 72-0. Thank you.
You're welcome.
See you later.
Okay.
Number 20, Desmond Corbin on the carry. On the tackle for the Stallions, number 45, Mike Dixon, and number 44, Micah Bellamy. Second down and 13 for the Terrors. Number 20 is Mon Corbin on the carry. Anton Borgia, number 74, and number 23, Otis Johnson on the tackle. Third down and about 11 yards to go for the Terrors. Complete a nice defensive play by number 42, Dwayne Lewis. Sanchez on to punt for the Terrors. Alex Molden on the return. Brought down after a short gain. Number 40, Jason Demarius on the tackle.
On the play.
as the Stallions are assessed with a holding call.
Call to touchdown back.
Brings up first and 23 for the Stallions. Toby Timon, and number 53, Nathan Sathry. Second down and nine for the Stallions. Ryan Bethel on the carry. Mike Gist on the tackle.
Thank you.
on the carry. A first down for the Terriers from their own 49-yard line. Number 45, Travis Harmony on the carry again. Gain of about two brings up second down and 8 yards to go. All right. Number 30, Lamont Millard on the carry. Gain of 3 makes it second down and 7 yards to go for the Stallions. Number 34, Milton Jones on the carry. Now quarterbacking for the Stallions, number 12, Skip Mellinger. Mellinger on a quarterback keeper. Number 55, Jason Ulrich on the tackle. Third down and a long 1 yard to go for the Stallions. Sorry, fourth down. That just fell on the punt for the Stallions. The ball down at the 41-yard line where the Terrors will take over first and 10. Number 20, Desmond Corbett on the carry. The ball spotted at the short of the 50-yard line will be second down and 2 yards to go for the Terrors. Flags on the play. Illegal motion against the Terrors. Five-yard walk-off makes it second down and about 7 yards to go for the Terrors. Number 74, Anton Borgia on the tackle. Pass falls incomplete. Bring up fourth down and 6 yards to go for the Terrors. Sanchez on to punt for the Terrors. And that's it. The end of the third quarter. Stallions 49. Terrors nothing.
Defense!
Brings up fourth down, 11 yards to go for the Terriers. Ellis Molden and Milton Jones back to receive the punt from Jason Sanchez.
Yeah.
26 by Borjan to carry. Brings up first and goal for the Stallions. Flags on the play. First and goal for the Stallions from the Terror 15-yard line. Number 44, Michael Bellamy on the carry. 8, Sathery on the tackle for the Terrors. Number 44, Michael Bellamy on the carry. And again for the Terrors, number 53, Nathan Sathery on the tackle. Good for a first down for the Terrors. Second down and 10 yards to go for the Terrors.
Thank you.
Yes, it was.
I'm going to go home and really go to work.